did Maya have in mind? Did you post this too? Even more followers. I lost followers again. Some new followers here. I need to upload stuff like this to get as many likes as Maya.
Stop with the boring photos already!
No sexy stuff, no followers. Wow, hate your followers.
Congrats on reaching your follower goal!
Oh, come on, we want sexy pics already!
Stop!
She jumped from the villa. Why did she have to die?
Maya's dead? Wait. Maya's really dead? How could I forget that?
Are you all right, Anita? Hello? Hello?
Who's this?
Find it.
Who? Died, but her art lives on. Even more followers. No one is ever going to notice me. This is where Maya jumped from. The villa? But why didn't I die? What the fuck? Oh no, my battery. What? Who would do this? Wait, it's back on? How could somebody do this? Some people really have nothing better to do. Wait, I bet it was these guys. What's this? This is just like before. Thank you. You're so good to me, but you're leaving me behind. Did Maya really not say anything? Like, at all?
So what'd you think of the book?
The author killed themselves when they were young. Something beautiful from something tragic. It's kind of enchanting, isn't it? I wonder what they were thinking right before they died. Anyway, I didn't think you'd share your thoughts in a letter. You really are shy, aren't you? I actually kind of like that, though. You write in a really flowery and passionate way. Can't wait to read more.
Oh, okay. Letters. This is for the college Amelie wants to go to. Too hard on myself, huh? Amelie's the only one who thinks that. Amelie hated the way her brother looked at her. I bet she wants to leave to get away from all that. Amelie's not like this, though. Right?
Wonder what those guys are talking about. Fortune telling? A lot of people are getting into that, huh? You don't believe in that stuff? Well, I think there's something real about it. My great-grandmother was a fortune teller. I hear people here used to treat her like some sort of prophet. But they all eventually turned on my great-grandmother. Guess you can predict other people's futures, but not your own.
Tarot cards. No point predicting my future.
You want food? Do what I say!
Your whore mouth! Ugly! freak!
Thank you.
What the fuck am I supposed to find?
This guy looks familiar. They're hurt. Where are you going? Yeah, that's right. Amelie.
What you see? Come closer then. Those glasses look good on you. Sorry, she's so cute. I couldn't help myself. Feel free to stop by anytime. You're always welcome.
Maya only ever cared about Amelie. She didn't see me. I was invisible to her.
In a letter. Read it when you get home, okay?
Where was it? Book. Looks like there's space for a book here. Wait, I think I know these.
another school. Why does this always happen? I've never seen Maya like that before. It's not true. What? Maya's locker. No, it's not here. It wasn't here before either. Amelie's locker. Yes! It's just a novel. Wait a sec. Wait. Thank you.
My locker. Why is it locked? Is there something I don't want to see? It won't open. I know what's inside, and I can't look away. Here it is. What's this letter? Was it inside the book?
Remember when I said I wanted to live like a cherry blossom? To be beautiful and dignified for a fleeting moment, simply by letting go of life. Daring to bloom, knowing it won't last. And so falling in vivid color. I wish I could live like that. I want to experience true beauty, if only for a moment. I met someone who made me feel different. He showed me a whole new world, gave me hope. I honestly thought he could help me find a new me. I felt it with all my heart. But people didn't understand us. Didn't want that from us. In the end, they took my hope from me. They took him away. People who can't achieve beauty seek comfort in others. They fear anyone different, hate them, try to tear them down. I can't take much more of this.
I wish you and I had... I wish you and I could run away together, Amelie. Just me and you.
Maya. She was asking Amelie for help. But I just... Maya, you have everything. You're way more talented than me. So why? Why take Amelie from me, who acted like I wasn't even there? Amelie is my friend. She's mine! I only wanted to take her down a bit. She was taking Amelie away from me. She wouldn't pay attention to me. How was I supposed to know she'd actually kill herself?